the Lower Mainland, you can pick them up at West Beach or Plenty if you want to get your hot looks for spring and summer 2008.
Very nice, ladies. Thank you very much for joining us today. And Kevin, thank you. We're going to take a break. When we come back, it's time to talk about Vancouver's next gay top model. They will be celebrating and choosing the top model in an event March 6th, and we'll tell you all about it. We'll meet some of the boys right after this.
Still to come, High Voltage Rock from Vancouver's Fully Loaded, and Priscilla Presley.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Urban Rush. We have a special treat for you now.
We certainly do. March 6th at Celebrities. Mark the date on your calendar because it is Vancouver's next gay top model contest, and we have some of the hot young men who are competing and telling us about the event is the producer, Terry Costa. How are you, Terry?
Hi, Terry. How are you?
I'm doing well.
So tell us about Vancouver's next gay top model.
Well, the big date is next Thursday, March 6th, and basically it's going to be a theatrical event with all kinds of performances showcasing the top 12.
Very nice. Now, who votes? Who decides who's going to be Vancouver's next gay top model?
Oh, this has been going on for a couple of months now, and lots of tasks, and lots of teachers, coaches, agents, producers. And then the night, the audience also has a vote. So everyone that comes out gets their chance to say who should win.
Okay, you said just like Tyra. Who?
Well, who? Who?
I'm not Tyra.
Now, you have to tell us what, first of all, none of these people are professional models, but what are they going to win? Because the prize is huge.
Yeah, well, all top 12 receive a package, which is over $10,000 of training and $5,000 of products and services. And the winner gets a package over $50,000, which includes an outback adventure in Australia with our major sponsor, Aussie Bum. They get to choose all the new clothing from Aussie Bum that has not been released worldwide.
Amazing.
And huge prizes, a trip to Whistler, and a lot more stuff.
Well,
really cool.
Shall we bring out the beefcake?
That's right.
Send in the beef! Okay, we're going to step out of the way and introduce you to some of the contestants for Vancouver's next gay top model. Join in on the event, you can go to Celebrities Thursday, March 6th, but now it is time to introduce you to some of the contestants for Vancouver's next gay top model. We're going to start over here. How are you?
Good, how are you?
And what's your name?
Dustin RT.
So why should you be Vancouver's next gay top model?
Because I have a personality and the perseverance to go forward.
Nice, I like it. These guys have practice.
I know. And next we have Micah. Tell us why you should be Vancouver's next gay top model.
I should be Vancouver's next gay top model because look at me.
I like that even better. That's kind of funny.
That's funny.
And next, Peter, why should you be Vancouver's next gay top model?
I think I can handle all the responsibility that it's going to take.
It sounds like a lot of fun.
What kind of responsibility is it going to take?
Looking good all the time, like getting out there, you know, meeting people.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right. Who's gayer, Tom Cruise or John Travolta?
Tom Cruise,
Okay.
Sure.
So I'm going to get sued for that, by the way, just in case.
Allegedly. Now, have there been any catfights in the competition yet? Because we see that in the modeling contest we see on television. Have there been any catfights, any competition? Are you guys all
maybe friends? Not on camera. We're pretty good about keeping it off camera. I think there's been a few, a bit of drama going on, a bit of relationship drama that I hear of, but
You can't have a model contest without drama. And what's your name?
Reese.
Reese, tell us why you should be Vancouver's next gay top model.
Because I'm one of the tallest.
That was my reason.
All right, very nice. What's your name?
Tyrone.
Tyrone, why did you get started in this? What was your reason for doing
this? Yeah, it was just kind of something fun, something to do, and something to further the career.
Very nice. Gentlemen, thank you very much. It was very nice to meet you
Mike,
all.
Mike, you can go stand on the end
I'm
there.
Getting out of here because now I just look ugly standing in front of these
okay,
guys.
Okay, if you want to attend the event, and yes, you can play a part in choosing Vancouver's next gay top model. The live show is March the 6th at Celebrities Nightclub here in Vancouver.
Well, that's fun.
Tickets can be had at Little Sisters or celebritiesnightclub.com. You can go to Gay Top Model to find out more information.
Thank you so much for joining us, guys. We appreciate
thank
it.
You
thank
guys.
You to Terry as well. Go out there and enjoy a great night. It'll be lots of fun.
Now take your shirt
congratulations
off.
To everyone.
We're going to take a break, and when we return, we're going to rock out. It's going to get loud in here with Fully Loaded. Don't go away. I was just joking. Yeah, you got to feel.